Good morning, Mike Fitzgerald.
Mike. Good morning. How's it going?
How are you doing, Mike?
Yes,
what's,
sir.
What's been going on today, buddy? How are you feeling?
Well, I'm doing great. Just got off of work, just getting through the gate on Fort Meade.
All right. Oh, you a military man, sir?
Yes, sir.
Excellent.
So you worked all night doing what? What'd you do all night?
Various stuff. Can't really get into the details, but good stuff.
Spying on our electronics?
Well, I just thank you for your service.
Not quite.
Did you have anything to do with the balloon?
Well, I do not know what you're talking about.
Fantastic. All right, well, this is going to be...
So you won some Metallica tickets, correct, here? Who'd you win them with?
Let's see. That was the, who was that? Those were in the 5 p.m. show a
Kirk
few days
McEwen.
Ago.
The Kirk McEwen show.
Huh? Yes.
You won them with Kirk.
All right,
yes,
very
indeed.
Nice.
So you got some tickets to see Metallica M&T Bank Stadium May 10th. And, Mike, I do have to let you know, you are the grand prize winner!
No way!
Yeah,
no
baby!
Way.
Yes!
Airfare, hotel, yes. Snake
Holy.
Pit! Don't say it.
Don't
curse.
Oh,
don't man.
Say it. Don't say it.
I try not to.
Your ticket's here.
Oh, man.
Your ticket's here. Upgraded to the first 5 rows, and then we're going to put you on a plane, fly you out to L.A. You're seeing Metallica live at the Rose Bowl inside the Snake Pit.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yes. And we're going to sweeten the pot this weekend. Baltimore Comedy Factory, backstage. You're giving Coco Brown a foot rub.
What?
You're feeding her chunks a pineapple. You're going to give her a shoulder rub in between every single show. You still got to buy your own ticket, and you got to make your way there. There's a 2-item minimum. You're going to be there, my man.
None of that part is true.
None of that. The last part isn't a thing. God.
Congratulations, brother.
Yeah, baby.
That sounds fine to me, but oh, man, that's so awesome.
Woo! Who are you taking with? Who's going to L.A. with you?
Yeah, that's a good question.
That should be my wife.
It should be your wife, but who will it be?
It'll more than likely be her. We'll see what happens.
He can't commit, can he?
No. More than likely should be. More than likely.
Yeah, the side action's a bit more of a Bread fan than the missus is. But all right, congratulations, bud. I'm going to put you on hold. Mike's going to get all your particulars. There he goes. Soldier Man, Mike Fitzgerald, Fort Meade, our first grand prize winner. Now that we've got that out the way, Scott, what is the second grand prize? Starting today between 1 and 2 with Amelia,
yep.
4 and 5 with Kirk. If you win tickets, you're definitely going to go to the show, but you could win this.
Yes, the month of Metallica here at 98 Rock. Tickets to see Metallica every weekday in the month of March. And if you qualify for this round of tickets and you win some tickets, you are qualified for the grand prize. A tour backstage. Eat backstage catering. You get a meet and greet with Volbeat. You get to watch the show from 98 Rock's broadcast suite, and you get to be part of our broadcast and help us cover the show live on air that night.